guess I better watch my mouth out with some.
I think I just remembered something. I think I left the fart set running. Now my words are filling up the tub. Darling, you're just soaking in it, but I know you'll get out the minute.
Oh, hi, nurse. Let me just take this out for you. Okay, sweetie. I'll be back in a little. Okay. Bye.
Tired blue boy walks my way. Holding a girl's hand. That basic bitch leaves finally. Now I stay away from things that aren't yours. But was he yours if he wanted me so bad?
This food looks totally disgusting. Where is everybody? What time is it? Oh my gosh. It's 9 a.m. I have to go see Grace. Hey, Ivy, wake up.
What?
I think I might go check on Grace if that's okay with you. Yeah, sure, just hurry back, okay? Okay. Gotta take my pills. Hey, Grace, I know you probably don't want to see me right now.
Yeah, you're right, so leave.
No, just listen, okay? No, you listen. Come on, don't do this. I think after all you've done, I have the right to do basically whatever I want. Okay? So now you're going to hear me speak, and I will not listen to a single word you say. Okay, you kissed my best friend on the night of the party, and I forgave you, and I told you that was your last chance, and you promised me you would never do that again. Recap, a day or two ago, you made out with your upstairs neighbor in front of me while I was in a coma, and I woke up and caught you. And after all that, I still love you, but I respect myself way too much to even give you a time of day. I know I messed up like I always do, and I just want your friendship, okay? Oh, that friendship ended a long time ago. Get out.
Grace, come on.
Leave before I scream. Fine. Hey, Grace.
Hey.
Can you please explain to me why there is sausage and eggs on the floor? I got angry and I flipped the table.
What happened?
Ethan's freaking dumb face came here and tried to apologize after what he's done.
Well, did you give him a chance?
No, never. I would never do that. He broke me.
I know. He's an idiot. But hey, look on the bright side. You don't have to have your air thing on anymore.
Yeah, the doctor said that I can go home tomorrow.
That's great.
Yeah, I guess. It's nothing different. I'm still going to be held in a jail cell.
What do you mean?
My dad still wants me to come out there.
Listen, I'm sorry about that. I really am. I didn't mean for that to happen, you know?
Of course you did. You really hated me, and I get why you were mad. But technically, I should kind of be mad too. You set me up for suicide. And you kissed my boyfriend, so I have a humongous right to be mad.
I know. I'm sorry. Just please say you still forgive me.
Of course, I really need you right now.
Thank goodness.
Well, for peace offering, here.
Mr. Cuddles.
Yeah, he was saying that he missed you, so I just brought him here for you.
Thanks, Lindsay. You really know how to be charming.
Oh, I do what I can.
Whoa. Really?
Ethan, I'm tired. I just wanna...
Ethan, stop. You're